ESG reporting is a hot topic for 2022. So we had created this video series to break down some of the common terms and acronyms for you. In this episode, we are going to discuss the Greenhouse Gas Protocol, GHG, what it is and why it is important. The Greenhouse Gas Protocol, GHG, is the most commonly used international credible methodology for GHG calculations across an organization's scope 1, 2, and 3. As such, the GHG protocol is not a scheme to report against it, but instead a methodology to calculate emissions outputs required when reporting against other mandatory or voluntary frameworks. To date, it has grown to the one standard for GHG accounting since its first release in 2001. Originally created by the World Resources Institute and the World Business Council for Sustainable Development, with the support of NGOs and governments, the GHG protocol today is used worldwide, especially for corporate climate reporting. For example, the climate reported to CDP is based on GHG corporate standard. Building on the success of the corporate standard, the GHG protocol also published the corporate value chain, scope 3, and product lifecycle standard in 2011, which helps business evaluate the indirect emission associated with their value chains. GHG protocol has also developed many sector-specific supplements to these standards. The GHG protocol methodology includes a few basic steps to develop a GHG inventory. First, determining organizational and operational boundaries and choosing a base year. Second, identify data requirements, methods for data collection, choosing emission factors, quantifying GHG emissions on direct and indirect emissions linked to energy and other indirect emissions. Third, develop a GHG inventory management plan to formalize data collection procedure and document process. And finally, set a GHG emission reduction target and track and report progress. The GHG protocol facilitates transparency and reporting GHG and enables organizations to monitor their progress against targets with a consistent methodology that also allows benchmarking against peers. As its methodology is also used in many other reporting frameworks, such as CDP or SBTI, it's almost a must for each corporation to develop and sustain its emission inventory per the GHG protocol. Likely, the download and use of the standard comes without any fees, as well as a number of online trainings provided by the GHG protocol on their standards and tools. Stay tuned for more helpful videos and guidance on ESG reporting.